Democrats came into power. President Biden kept his promise. He's putting COVID relief out there. He's making America better. He's making America great again.
He is bringing, David, I'm stopping you right there. I don't tolerate lies on my show. He is bringing COVID into this country after Americans weren't allowed to go to work, go to church, or visit families, or go to funerals. And now he's bringing in a whole pandemic during a pandemic. David Leopold, thanks for being here, and thanks for nothing.